Big rig crash tied up traffic on Highway 70 near Oroville today. It happened in the eastbound lanes near Nelson Avenue around 8 this morning. A reporter at the scene learned that a tire issue caused the semi to hit the concrete guardrail. No one else was involved. No one was hurt. Traffic no longer being impacted.